made it to our scouting destination for our 2018 archery season. And 70 miles of dirt road later with the old battle wagon, because the Jeep is undergoing some surgical procedures, so it's not available at the current moment. So we had to make do with the real rig. But let's give you a tour while we're here. We've got all the necessities right in here. We even have a ladder on the top just in case if we need to climb a tree. I mean, it's great. It's not a Jeep though. Squish it and water comes out, so it's pretty awesome.
What's he been eating?
Bushes? I don't know, there's not meat in it. It's just all grasses. Some whatever.
We're here on our pre-hunting scouting trip. It's June 16th, 2018, and we're here in Northern California hunting up some blacktails. So what are we doing today?
Well, we're in the same area. We harvested two really nice deer last year, so we're gonna go check on our spot and see what the deer activity's like in the area. And then we're gonna move on and scout some new areas as well and try to diversify the hunt in this particular location this year, so.
Yeah, last year, even though we did really well, we only explored a relatively small area. So this year, we're gonna check out some new spots, check out our old spot, see what happens. Stay tuned.
Check out on this little short scouting trip. Over here you're looking at, we're about 1,500 feet lower than our first spot, and you're looking at an old burn right here. So right now we're just glassing up the shadows, the draws. It's about 10 o'clock, 10:30 in the morning. So most deer by now, it's gonna be a warm day, they're gonna be bedded down. So we're checking the shadows. We're also gonna put up a trail camera today, so hoping for the best.